should I do?
In the criminal justice system, sexually.
That's right, boys and girls. We're getting ready for the 2020 election, because as we know, no matter who gets elected, rape is winning this bitch. That's what's happening. So, what do you say we watch the rest of you?